On the dock like Julius Irving. I know my sisters is hurting. He caught new case, but got his that ain't get him discouraged. Got another homie and he will let his anyone cry. I got numb, I can't lie. His mama ain't shed a tear. She know that come with the.
Welcome everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for this NBA presentation. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. We'll see the Cleveland Cavaliers taking on the Minnesota Timberwolves. That'll be Minnesota as it goes out of bounds. Timberwolves retain possession. Towns for three. Cavaliers with the rebound. Irving drives in, out to Shumpert. James outside. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Anthony Edwards.
Anthony Edwards.
That is his first foul of the
game.
That's
his first personal foul. First team foul.
Here's Irving. Spins. There's the drive.
Kyrie Irving.
That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
But you know you're going to see some great ball handling when Kyrie is on the floor. Nice finish.
Inside, Towns. Good on the shot.
It works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Now here's James. Pass to Irving. Back to Thompson. The shot. Vanderbilt with the block. Outside Edwards. Russell left side. Out to Edwards. Over LeBron. Edwards can't hit. And so James will bring it up for the Cavaliers. Here's Irving. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
Well, that kind of assist will make you very popular with your teammates. Kevin Love is adept as a big man at putting it on time and on target.
Now here's Edwards. That one falls.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
But I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Irving can't hit.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
The Timberwolves working the ball around now. To the inside. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard.
Carl Anthony Towns twice on the pipe. Send it back, big fella.
Towns, the screen.
Oh, give me a little sauce. Anthony Edwards rise high and finish over the defender.
Pass to Irving. LeBron with it. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist.
And they've scored several times already here in the first quarter on the inside.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
The try by Russell. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Wow, so quick on the drive. D'Angelo explodes the cup, and he makes the defender foul him.
And so he makes both from the line. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Trailing by two. Pass to Thompson. And it's Thompson with the jam.
Boy, I'm not sure we've ever seen a passer better than LeBron James. Always able to keep the whole team involved.
Now, here is Russell. Shoots. And that one hits back iron.
Well, he's a quality mid-range shooter, but he can't get that one to go.
Here's Irving. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. Irving's got 6 points. So it's Minnesota now. Outside, Russell. Driving to the basket. Shumpert with some nice D.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Timberwolves foul.
And it's Jaden McDaniels with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Second team foul. Cavaliers timeout.
All right, fans, get on your feet. We've got one question for you. Who wants a free T-shirt?
Both teams will make substitutions. There's 57 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Beasley outside. And there's the try. And it's Beasley finishing it off.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Now here's LeBron. Can't get it to fall, and he's missed the second after making his first. Here's McDaniels. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. With 4 seconds on the clock, and he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. 2 shots coming up. And there's the foul against Cleveland. The Timberwolves have had 2 chances at the line already, making them both.
Wow, what, he has something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. And here's James outside. 1 quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Timberwolves lead by one. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports.
All right, look who's coming on the court.
Some good action already in this one, but a fairly even matchup after the first quarter of play. And And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Timberwolves?
Well, going to the bench early, they obviously knew what they were doing.
As a coach, I think you get a certain feel for what your team needs. And credit this guy for not waiting around. He went ahead and made the adjustment.
Edwards drives in. Yep, that one goes. Edwards got his second basket.
Taking the contact in the NBA, such a critical skill. Anthony Edwards, the frame and the game.
Outside Irving. James in the post. Six on the shot clock. Shakes him. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D.
Down into the lineup, the four Timberwolves. D'Angelo Russell.
Timberwolves leading by three. Over in the corner, Edwards. Pass to Towns. And Towns throws it down.
Well, just tremendous persistence from Carl Anthony Towns. Even under duress, the ability to stay focused.
And here's LeBron outside. The shot, no good. And Minnesota now the other way. Outside Edwards. Shoot. Fires from 14. It's rebounded by Cleveland. James has a two-pointer. It's good.
LeBron James.
And LeBron James wins this battle right at the beginning. Explosive first step.
Let's it go from 11. Jump shot is good that time.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And here's Fry for three. A shot that time, not on target. And it's the Timberwolves taking it the other way.
Boy, for a man his size, Towns does a sensational job running the floor.
Cavaliers timeout.
Fans, your Timberwolves dancer.
Both teams making some changes here. The Cavaliers trail by seven. Here's Irving. Here he goes. Another shot. On the wing, Irving. Second shot opportunity. Looks good, is good. Bucket number four from the field. He's taken only six shots.
Well, contact is not going to prohibit Kyrie Irving from scoring. This guy has great instincts.
The kick out to town.
2 minutes remaining in that.
A three-pointer, no good.
You will not see this guy miss many of those. He's one of the keys to their floor space.
Tristan Thompson.
Thompson with the bucket.
The assist.
Kyrie Irving understands how to find an open teammate, puts it exactly where it needs to be.
Towns, the screen. Down low. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Towns has got 6 points in the quarter.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Here's Irving. Kicks it out to Love. Back to Irving, to the middle. A second chance effort. Pass to Thompson. Lets it go from the baseline and nails it. Thompson's got 6 points.
Yeah, Thompson won't give you a steady diet of that mid-range, but every once in a while he might pull it out.
inside Towns. And here is Prince. It's stolen by Iman Shumpert. Here's Thompson. Vanderbilt with the block. Outside Russell. And he drops in the layup off the glass. He's got six.
Yeah, and they're starting to warm up from the field this quarter.
Pass to Love. Back to Irving. Now here's James. To the right side. Here's Love. To the paint. Here's Irving. Nice D from Russell. And a close game so far through the... We've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Cavaliers. It's a five-point game. It's stolen. Fast break, Minnesota. Edwards leading the charge. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Edwards got the lead up to seven now for Minnesota.
And that strength and concentration from Anthony Edwards. Yes, there's contact. Doesn't bother him.
And the rejection by Towns. Russell left side. Back to Edwards. Over to the left wing. Five on the clock. He takes it in. And that one is good. And now it's a nine-point Timberwolves lead.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
On the wing, Irving. Here's Thompson. Vanderbilt with the block. And that's out of bounds. Cleveland will retain possession.
Substitution for the Timberwolves.
Timeout called. Cleveland.
Cavaliers timeout. In for the Cavaliers.
Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Thompson. Reed with the block. And he gets it back. The shot's good from Irving.
Boy, at the rim, an undersized guard, Kyrie Irving may be the best to ever do it.
Over in the corner, Edwards. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Edwards got 7 points for the quarter.
You can see it. Once this guy gets his rhythm, he is so hard to slow down. What an excellent night for him and his team. This guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
Edwards with it. Picked up by Thompson. And here's Edwards. He's got 11. Can't connect from short range. And the foul called on Edwards.
That's his second.
That's foul number two for him.
First team foul.
The Cavaliers trail by eight.
Jaden McDaniel.
Pass to James. Tries the spin move. Here's Love. Second chance shot. Outside jumper. Irving with it. He's got 12. Fast break, Minnesota. It's Edwards on the wing. Pass to Beverly. Here's Reed, guarded by Shumpert. Reed gets the bucket. And the Timberwolves lead by 10.
big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly, and capitalizing.
Here's Thompson, and it's Thompson with the jam.
Well, Thompson's athleticism allows him to finish with power.
Beverly looking around. Outside Edwards. Here's McDaniels. Just five to shoot. And there's a whistle that goes on Amon Shumpert. That'll be his second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Coming onto the floor for your Timberwolves, Malik Beasley.
Timeout, Cleveland.
Fans, your Timberwolves dancer.
In for the Cavaliers.
In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Shoots the three. Shumpert with some nice D.
Sometimes it's more about what the defense is doing on that possession. They were all over him on the perimeter.
And it's Jaden McDaniels with the foul.
Jaden McDaniels.
That'll be his second foul of the game.
That's his second personal foul. Second team foul.
Now Irving, he's got 12. Shot clock at 6. Here's LeBron, and 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. That one is on top.
LeBron has made himself a deadly shooter. You can't fault the D for being a little too aggressive on his shot fakes.
No good on that one. Timeout call, LeBron, Cleveland.
James taking 2 shots. Timeout, Cleveland.
Defense
time! And he sinks the second.
When you consider how far into his career LeBron is, the fact that he is still a force and that he is as versatile and fearless as he has ever been is nothing short of remarkable, guys.
And they recover it. Here's McDaniels. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
Listen, that's a shot he can make, but obviously the defense okay letting him shoot it.
Oh, that's straight TNT, baby. Explosive.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless knack for getting inside. Shoots. Nails the baby hook. Towns has got 12 in the game.
Oh, big-time athletic play by Cat right there. Brushes off the contact, gets to his finish. Nicely done.
Now here is Dellavedova. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Here's LeBron. And the rejection by Towns. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Towns.
Anthony Edwards. D'Angelo Russell.
And so it's Minnesota bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. And they've done a phenomenal job. Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. And here's Beverly. Down low. Here's Vanderbilt. Out to Edwards. Over LeBron. Misses off the right iron. The Cavaliers trail by 7. Pass to Love. Here's LeBron. No good there off the double clutch. And so it's Towns with it. He brings it up for the Timberwolves. They've led by as much as 10. Out to the wing. Three-pointer. Out to Edwards.
beyond the arc. Unable to get that one. And Cleveland the other way now. Outside jumper. Here's Thompson. And Thompson throws it down.
Boy, you really have to like the control of Shumpert there. Lets the play develop and made the pass for an easy hoop. Nice.
Here's Beverly. Towns. Scores the bucket. He's 7-for-11 and continues to look good.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
No, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
James.
Yep, that one goes in there.
Well, 6'8", 250 pounds. You're going to have to do more than that to stop LeBron.
Right side Towns. With the drive. And the rejection by James. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. The Cavaliers trail by 5. Shumpert gets a wide open look. No good on the triple. Beverly with the ball. Pass to Towns. Towns is double. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Cavaliers with the rebound.
Boy, a really tough quarter for this guy. Just struggling to make shots right now.
James. Nice shot by James.
Assist goes to.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And it's Beverly missing.
That's not his spot, but given the lack of defense, you'd like to see him knock that one down.
Trying to get open is Thompson.
Irving,
good.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Another miss by Minnesota.
Just a cold shooting night. Needs to try to make it into the basket.
And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Jared Vanderbilt.
Well, the basketball IQ of LeBron James is off the charts. So adept at finding ways to get to the line.
Ties it up, and this next one could give them the lead.
Cavaliers timeout.
Bang! Your Timberwolves dancers!
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Teron Liu as he talked with the team. He really got after him in the huddle. He said, look, you can rest after the game. You got to put it all out there if you want to win this one. Back to you guys.
Thanks so much, David. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point.
And really just a great rhythm at the line, whether it's a big lead in the first quarter or with the game hanging in the balance.
Left side, Edwards. It balls through, making him 6-for-11 in the game.
Yeah, Anthony Edwards in the painted area is going to be a force. Size, strength, and hops. Look out.
Pass to James. Back to Irving. Here's LeBron. And Love has it in the corner. Pocket 6. Here's Thompson. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. That one is on Towns.
Well, Thompson just a spectacular athlete and so muscular. He is so crafty on how he draws fouls while shooting.
And so he's good on both free throws, and that gives them the lead.
And that was huge right there, just as cool as he could be. And he's been clutch at the line there in a very tense moment.
Outside, Towns. It's Edwards on the wing. Back to Towns. And so it looks like the Timberwolves will retain possession. Beautiful. 119 up in the fourth quarter of this one. Okogie blocked again.
Wow, terrific timing. Kevin Love to get the block, something he's worked hard to improve on.
Inside, here's Thompson, and it's Thompson with the jam.
Really good work on the interior. That is a critical 2 points there. That was an ideal scenario, really, for point guard range and also a size advantage.
Back to Russell. Pass to Towns. That one doesn't go. Good D by Thompson. Forty seconds left to play in the final quarter. Irving attacking. Now here's LeBron, defended by Beverly. And they double up James. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. Irving, good.
Kyrie Irving from range. That is such a beautiful looking shot.
No one near Edwards as he lets it fly. The Timberwolves again can't hit.